My name is Paul Shalala, a blogger and journalist from Zambia. I work for the state TV, which is called the Zambian National Broadcasting Corporation. But I also run a blog, which is called the Zambian Analyst, which is found on paulshalala.blogspot.com. This is a blog that has won me both local and international media awards in the past 2-3 years, based on the stories that I write. The blog is dedicated to politics and governance. I bring out a lot of stories on politics and governance to do with the constitution, the elections, the rule of law, and the separation of powers between the three arms of government. So these are stories that try to bring out the democratic institutions that Zambia has and also its credentials as a democratic country that has been changing parties from one to the other during elections. So this is a blog that also gives a voice to civil society organizations that deal with the governance issues, politicians, as well as just local Zambians who want to comment on issues to do with democracy.